Hey guys, I hope you're all well. Welcome back to my YouTube channel and another cranky. I didn't realise how cranky my voice was. I was talking fine a minute ago, but I just coughed, so I think that I just like croaked it. Margot, we'll see what's going on.
Hello, gorgeous.
Someone's having her breakfast. She's having cereal. She's never had cereal before, but she keeps, like, when I'm eating my fruit and fibre, like, grabbing the bowl and grabbing the cereal. And I said to chat, like, maybe we should get her some, like, baby-friendly cereal because that is a very easy breakfast. And she's loving it. She's loving it. She's eating it all up. The house is still a chip. We've got the carpet man coming to measure up today. Also, oh my gosh, we finished one of the rooms, but actually I'm not gonna show you it right now because it's full of all my stuff, because it's a room that we can like filming spare room slash everything. But yeah, Jack's done one coat of white in Margot's room. So I need to do another coat of white and then put the pink on just because it's got quite dark green before. So I wanna make sure that the pink goes on nice, a nice color. Then, yeah. So it's all kind of, it's all a go with the house. I didn't tidy up or anything yesterday because I was like, I know Jack's mum's having Margot today, so instead I focused on getting all my work done while she was napping and stuff, which I did manage to do. So yeah, today is about chilling and doing house stuff. Yeah, that's pretty much it really. I haven't got much else to update you on. I did go to hospital again since I wasn't vlogging last week. Just to feel like, hopefully, I mean, I haven't bled since, so praying that, like, not even like a little bit, like literally nothing, touch wood. So I'm hoping that that means that's it. Margaret. No, don't do that, darling. Are you done? Oh, are you done? No, you just wanted to throw it a bit. What are you doing? Apart from making a mess. Someone's at grandma's today. I can't wait. No, that's so mean. Oh, she just gave me the evilest look. It's grandma's day today, isn't it? You like going to grandma's. And then mummy gets to have a little bit of a rest. Grandma. Grandma, yeah. Hey guys, so I just got a new product to try. I've got to be really quick because carpet man could come any minute. I need to get dressed. But anyway, so it's the new, I've just literally, I tear packaging open. The new collagen, it's gonna be released in like a month, I think. Probably less than a month when you watch this. From New Skin, and as you guys know, I do, or if you don't know, I do use their links and stuff, so make commission on sales, but because of that they let me buy some early, so it's not released till June. Did buy it with my own money, but obviously I got to test it before the general public. And I just wanted to show you my skin as well. I feel like this is 7 weeks with the Lumi. I'll put a picture of my before in. Honestly, I just feel like it's transformed my skin. There's 25% off, so I'll link it below. And you get a free cleanser too, which is good, because it, like, I feel like the cleanser does half the work and so does the Lumi, and they like work together. I use sensitive cleanser for reference, but yeah, I'll link them. So yeah, I'm trying the collagen now. So this is like my before of the collagen. You wouldn't believe, I feel like this is what I feel like sums up my skin. So I'm having probably the hardest time of my life. I'm like so emotional, so stressed, in and out of hospital, had constant chest infections. I'm just not well. I was up last night with the baby for 2 hours, and then she got up at 5. I think my skin's looked the best it's looked in years. So I'm probably going through one of the hardest points of my life at the moment, and my skin is not reflecting that. So I'm very happy about that. So that's why I rave about the Lumi, because I just think it's amazing. But yeah, gonna try the collagen now. It is pregnancy safe, I've been told. So yeah, then yeah, I'll just keep you updated on my results, because I think I am going to keep blogging, so I really enjoy it. It's very orange. bottoms up. Doesn't taste too bad. Doesn't taste amazing. But doesn't taste too bad. Hey guys, excuse the mess behind me. It's just my dressing room, which I definitely could have moved. I just wanted to show you that I've got my favourite dress in black. Let me know if you want me to do a styling up in black ways to wear. I love it so much. It's so comfy. I've got it in stone too, but I'm waiting for the carpet man to come, so I can't be changing different outfits and stuff. I've got to be ready, but yeah. I just had my collagen. So the carpet man's been, and we are starting, well, starting the paint. Can I just say, I love how aesthetic the paint tins are, and you get like a little paint stirrer. We were just saying how different it looks when the light's off and on. Like, it looks almost lilac with off, and way warmer with it on. But I love both colours, and yeah, super happy. And the carpet crate was really good, actually. It was £2,200 for all three rooms, the living room, Margot's room, nursery, with underlay, grippers, fitting, and taking the old carpet away and disposing of it, which I think is amazing. So if you're in the local area, I will link, I'll write his details down. So I'm just doing a quick dinner for Margot tonight. So I've just got sweet potato and courgette with smoked paprika, and then I'm probably just gonna get her some ham to go with it or something. I mean, I'm laughing because it sounds like the rubbishest dinner ever, but she loves sweet potato, so this is like her dream. Come on then, can you walk to mummy? Yay! We got a little walker! Yay! Come on! Yay! So I didn't realise quite how much sweet potato and veg I'd done for her. So this is quite a big lunch, dinner. I don't know if she'll eat all this, but she didn't eat much lunch apparently. She was a Jack's mum. So we'll see how she gets on with this. I'm gonna leave it here to cool down. She's just reading a book, it's like a little cute part. I'll go show you. So cute. Are you reading your books? So I've had an early nap today because it's Margot's. She got up at 5:30 and now we're just playing with these blocks, aren't we? These are, what time is it? Like nearly 11? It's 11. This is actually the block kit from Love Every. I would say it wrong. Great gift idea, or just for children. There's like a million different ways to play with it. You love the camera. You love the camera. You're going to show the camera how you eat your nana? Oh, what you got for dinner tonight? What did Daddy make you? We're all having carbonara. And someone is a mushroom fan. What do you think you're missing out on? Oh my gosh, she looks like a zombie. She's just so tired. Oh, pardon you. It's the first time she's ever had spaghetti. Oh, Penny's having carbonara too. Hey guys. Oh my gosh, I look so yellow. It's now 7:45. My eyes are awful. Margot's not been sleeping well at all recently. She's just been screaming when I put her down. I've been trying to do this, redo a bit of sleep training. It's not like mega harsh. I was so against sleep training before I did it. So good for them, honestly. Like, I won't go into it, but anyway, like, the much happier child, happier and healthier. But yeah, just go in like every 2 or 3 minutes, pick her up, shush her, stroke her back, and then put her down again. So hard not to take her out of the room. But I feel like if you do that, then every time she wakes up, she's just gonna scream until she gets taken out of the room, which is what she has been doing. So that's why I decided to redo it. But yeah, I've not been sleeping well. I've had a bit of an emotional day too. I don't know why, just something set me off earlier. And then I've just been a bit teary all day. I don't know, just having one of those days. So that's why I look a bit drained, because I am emotionally and physically. Did I put this on? Because this is, no. Just made a cup of tea with cold water. So I'm just gonna do the ironing because the ironing pile has literally been sat judging me for the last 2 weeks. And then I'm probably just gonna chill. I mean, there's so many things that I need to do and want to do, but I'm also like, I don't know, I feel like I need to take it easy in the evenings and relax. But it's very hard to do that when you've got an ironing pile that's judging you. So yeah, I'm gonna have a cup of tea and watch a vlog and iron. I do find ironing quite relaxing. It's just like the thought of having to do it. So I'm just making Margaret's breakfast while she organises the baby pals in the fridge. She's just decided she likes cereal and it's literally made breakfast time, so it's easier. We've got her these little Rice Krispie shapes. They do smell like toffee, so we're not giving her them. I mean, they're meant to be good for kids, but we're not giving her them too much. And then some fruit. So, do you want your breakfast, Margot? Do you want your breakfast? Are you finished organising? You put them, good girl, you put them all away. We don't need the packet now, do we? Ready, and Margaret's just getting waking up from her nap, but I want to show you quickly the room that's done. So mind the rail and tripod and packaging, but this is the room. So you come in and you've got the big arch mirror. Hello, I'm still in my dressing gown, and this little funky light. It's all like really nice wooden floors. Then we've got the chair that was in the living room before and also in our bedroom before that. Just a little box of stuff there that I need to shoot. And then the table that was in the living room before, but it isn't really kids friendly, so it's nice in here. And then we've got the sofa as well in here. And this is a new sofa, and actually it's a sofa bed, and I love it. I don't think it looks like it could be a sofa bed. So comfortable. And yeah, so perfect little kind of spare room slash adult room slash filming room for me. Just filming a reel because I wanted to share this new shirt I got, and I was thinking of wearing this today, but it's actually really warm, so I might actually go for a summer dress, go crazy, even though my legs are hairy and white. Oh no, actually I did shave them for like the first time in 10 years the other day, my pyjamas. My phone camera hides a lot more, like you can only see this, and then I go to this and I'm like, oh god, you can see all my secrets. But yeah, I got this shirt from Amazon, I'll link it below, it's in their men's section. Spent ages searching for it. I don't know if this is linen or not, but it feels really nice. I was really worried about getting one that felt like a work shirt. But yeah, it's so perfect and oversized. Well, I'm pregnant, but I like oversized anyway, you guys know. And I think this is really nice open too, but she wanted one that I could wear closed and not be like, it's tight. And I've got my all-time fave jeans on. I just haven't done up the top buttons. And then my Birkies, which I love. This is like a whole Amazon look, so I'll link the things. And then this is a new bag I just got from Sezane, I'll link it. And I love my basket bags so much in the summer, and I just really feel like they add to an outfit, but all of my other ones are like handheld, and obviously with a pram that's just like not happening for me. So I thought I'd get a tote bag style one, and I feel like it's perfect and doing the job splendidly, even though it's completely empty at the moment. I have got some other things I got from Sezane, but I did just say to Jack, can I just quickly take some pictures? So I'm not going to take the mic and start doing a little try and haul for you guys, but maybe in tomorrow's nap. which is when I get stuff done. Margot's outside. The reason why I said that is because Jack's doing Margot's room today. Oh, shall I show you her room? I've painted it all now. All painted. And then he's just putting this picture rail up, and I don't know if you can see because the light is so crazy over that window, but the picture rail, he put it on upside down by accident. And I was just like, do you know what? I don't even care. I don't think it looks bad. Not like we're gonna actually hang picture rails, pictures from it, so whatever. I was like, I'd rather just get it done, you know? So just, it'll do. I don't know if it's blurry. Sorry guys if it's blurry. It was an accident, but I said, do you know what? I just wanna get it done, I don't care. So he's gonna do that today, so hopefully that will be done. Once that's done, he's just got paint, then he's got to paint it, and he's got to paint the skirting board. And then we can get the carpet laid. And I've got some nice material to go behind here, because as you see, they've got this, like, not a fan of this, behind there. So we've got some really nice pink stripes, and my mum's gonna like make it really long, so it'll be all gathered, like country house vibes. To my mum's house. This is the material, so it's like a similar pink to the wall and stripes. I just think it's gonna look so nice. And then we'll be done. Oh, this is my other outfit. I don't know what to wear. Back to outfits. This is my summer dress I was thinking of wearing. It's so good for a bump, and it's actually a size small too, because it's so elasticated, it's like perfect. And then I got it on with my new sandals, Marquette, I showed you the other day. My new bag. I feel like I wanna wear this, so I'm probably going to, but equally I'm like, is this, am I gonna regret it? And I don't know what jacket I would wear with this, so if I get cold. But maybe I could just take my denim shirt. I feel like that would be a vibe. So I'm just showing you my new things from Sezane, as promised. These trousers. I don't feel like it looked bad until I put the white top on, and now you can see I've got black pants on very easily. But anyway, I wouldn't wear it like this, but I'm just showing you so that you can see. Though I had to the other day, actually, because it was so hot, I had to strip off. But I'll show you with a layer in a minute. And so she's got my Zara trousers on, and then I just got loads of really nice basics from them, because I just was like, I was just feeling like I was wearing a lot of oversized shirts and things, but like, I feel like the top underneath was a bit boring, and I just wasn't feeling comfortable, so I wanted to get some nice tops I could wear with this kind of outfit, with like a blazer or a shirt or something. So I got this one, which as you can see, it's got really nice scalloped detail. It's knitted, but it's not like hot knitted. I've got on back to front, I've just realised, which is a great start, but pretty sure the back and the front are the same, yeah. And it's quite long too, so you can wear over the bump with other things, but I quite like it tucked in. Just got that little bag on, because I feel like it adds to it. Like, this is actually a really cute outfit, but like, obviously, I mean, maybe it wouldn't look too bad if it didn't have black pants on. So as you can see, like, this is how I'd wear it, like with the blazer, and I just feel like, because it's knitted and it's got that nice detail, it just adds something to the outfit. And it's just really nice neckline. If you didn't see this blazer, I got it in my last vlog. From Everlane, and I'm obsessed. I love it so much. It actually comes in black and camel as well. But I've got my Frankie Shop ones, which I'm also equally obsessed with. But yeah, I was putting off getting it for ages because I wasn't sure if I'd wear it, but it is actually so nice, especially for summer and like with neutral outfits, which I wear a lot. Then, excuse the mess behind me, I got this other one, which is more of a kind of knitted t-shirt. Again, knitted, I don't know if it needs a bra to be honest, but it's got this really nice scallop detail and it's like kind of stripes but in the knit, and again it's long, and it's got this really nice sleeve detail, like a bit longer. Just think it's a really nice top, and looks great chucked in, and also like under blazers and things. Again, I would actually wear this obviously with a bra. Maybe, I don't know, like with some trousers that were not like this. Then finally I got this cardigan, but I like it as a jumper, but you can also burn it all the way up, and it's so nice back to front too, with the buttons down the back. I've got this in tan, I think, They do so many different colours. It's like one of their staples. This is gold and cream, which I love. I just love the stripes. I love underbuttoning it quite a lot, which is why I always do things. Though, believe me, when I leave the house with the baby on my own, I do not wear things like this because I know she'll be like, pow, unless I've got a really good bra on. But yeah, it's cute, the basket bag too. And I got my new sandals on from Marquette, which I've been wearing quite a bit. Hey guys, I'm looking very pasty. So we got sent this butterfly, a DIY kit from Biscuiteers. So me and Jackie are gonna do it now.
A race,
a competition. You guys can comment in the description below who you think is the best. These two are Jack's, these two are mine. Whose is the best?
No.
Yeah, my battery's gonna die. So if you wanna have your word, come and say.
Pardon?
It's obvious whose is mine, which one's mine and which one's yours. I'm not being funny.
Why?
Because I have got class and style, and you have not.
You've got class.
I actually think your butterfly might be better, but my Mothra is so much better than yours.
Obviously.
You should put as many tweets as you could on there.
That's like Real Housewives of...
Comment below who's the best. Real Housewives of where? Cheshire. People from Cheshire might be watching this and get very offended.
Okay, Real Housewives
of... What are you doing? Get the iPad away from my... Jack, honestly, I'll be really upset. Hey guys, I completely forgot to vlog this morning, so I'm just vlogging in the street. Oh my goodness, there's a roundabout. What the hell? This road does not have a roundabout normally. That's gonna cause some issues in Stamford. It's literally a circle painted on the floor. Anyway, it's really awkward because loads of people will be watching me, but I'm going to get my hair cut, so I just wanted to check in and say I'm taking you with me. So this is the new hair. It's a bit shorter than I asked for, but he was like, your hair grows really quickly, so it will grow into it. And it's also quite flicky, so I do really like it. Like, I'm don't get me wrong, I'm happy with it, but I feel like when it's like bedded in a bit more, I will be more happy with it, if you know what I mean. So today's a new day. Redid my hair yesterday, and I feel like since I've slept on it, it's kind of got a bit more, I don't know, it's just very short. But anyway, I feel like it's got a bit dark, so it looks way darker because I've not had it dyed in ages. Like my natural colour, well, apart from like these bits here. So yeah, I have booked in for Friday to have some more blonde to put in. Come on, Penny. Come on. Hello. So yeah, I've booked to have some more blonde to put in, and I feel like that, and then maybe I need to change. Oh my god, change the part in to more. Of like a side, I don't know. What do you guys think? Comment and let me know your honest opinion on my hair. What do you think? So yeah, well, don't be too honest because I'll cry. So that's that. Got a scan this afternoon. Tomorrow I'm just going to soft play, which I won't film anyway. So I think I'm gonna end the vlog here because otherwise, well, I've just not got anything to show you really. But I'm gonna show you my outfit up today, my OOTD. Penny moves. Oh. Penny moves. Oh, she's so cute and cuddly, isn't she? Bless her. This is the after effects of me trying to sort my hair out last night. I need to tidy all this up. I forgot about this in here. So I've got this jacket working away. This jacket on, which Lauren actually was like, where's your jacket from? I love it. It's from the men's section in Arcade, I'll link it. little crop long sleeve top, leggings, New Balance trainers, and some, I don't want to say American Vintage runners, another version, but I feel like they sound, they're both AB, so I get confused. I do think my hair looks better maybe if I just change the part in slightly. I don't know, what do you guys think? I'm just getting used to it. I also got some bits from Farfetch. I'll probably show you them in the next vlog. But I just thought I'd show you a quick sneak peek now, because I've got some more bits coming. I haven't got a code yet, I'm working them in June, or like Paige, but they've gifted me these things, and I'm working with them in June, yeah. So I've got this Jill Sander t-shirt, which has been on my wish list for so long, so I'm super happy about that. And then I've got this jumper, which I'm not 100% sure on. It's a jumper dress, I love it. I saw it on someone else's Totem one, but it is huge. It's like super oversized, and I got a medium anyway, but yeah, I think it's going to look amazing, but I haven't tried either one yet because I just want to feel like 100% confident when I do, so that I don't hate their clothes. I just got a parcel too, so I thought before I end, I'll show you what I got to you. I have no idea what this is. From Birmingham. Oh, Tatcha, that's like, is it Tatcha? I feel like this is like a really big skincare brand in America. I really recognise the purple colour. Wow. Very nice packaging. It looks very kind of luxurious. So yeah, I'm gonna end the vlog there. Let me know what you think of my new hair, but don't be too mean. And I'll see you guys next week, so I'm going to vlog again. Bye.